Hello, Mountain View. I hope that you're staying safe and warm on this very snowy and cold Thursday. It's hard to believe that we're already in the first week of 2017. As I reflect back over the last 12 months, I'm very thankful for the way that God has worked in our church. The stories of transformation of people's lives who have been changed from the youngest to the oldest are just incredible. And the influence of Mountain View is felt not just in South Denver, but it's literally felt around the world through our mission partners. As I look ahead to the next 12 months, I'm already excited to see what God will do in our midst. In fact, I'm real excited about this upcoming weekend. We'll be starting a new series on the book of Jonah called God of This City. We'll be going chapter by chapter through all four chapters in a book that is best known perhaps for a big fish. But the message of Jonah is not a big fish. It's about a big-hearted God who loves his people and loves cities. In fact, I truly believe that God loves Denver. We'll be kicking off the series this weekend in two locations. Here in Highlands Ranch, we'll have services on Saturday night at 5:30 and Sunday morning at 9 o'clock and 10:45. If you live closer to Swedish Hospital in Inglewood, we'll also be launching the same series at Sanctuary Christian Fellowship on Sunday at 10 o'clock. Their address is 3600 South Clarkson. I'm looking forward to seeing you this weekend. I'll be sharing some more information, some exciting news about our sanctuary partnership, and I'm looking forward to starting this message of Jonah about how God gives life to people. So I'm looking forward to seeing you, and as we always say, please feel free to share this video.